When you talk about a revolution, most people think violence. Without realizing that the real content of any kind of revolutionary thrust lies in the principles and the goals that you're striving for, not in the way you reach them.
And more importantly, we have to write and document our history.
Take my time with this, blow your mind with this. Nettie lit me on the track, told me grind with this. Mo, yo, come on go, come on bro, come on what you wanna do. We can shine or we can shoot it, build it up or we can loot it. I got lives who's listening, I got nines for bitches. Elevating decisions like I'm on a crazy roller coaster ride. Slide for my niggas, throw it if you dig it.
About it in a romantic sense, but America's it. And so America's always going to be okay as long as black people don't totally lose their mind, because we'll pick up the pieces and we'll turn it into a new dam.